Josh can't play five man melee. Starters in the back of the combo breaker. He's in the back of the combo breaker.
Thank you. Alright, this is D Money on the mic. Right now we have winners quarterfinals. Also, Riffler covered 2 socks apiece. Got with a nice dash attack. Cornering Riffler on ledge. Narrowly misses the F smash. Now coming with a dash attack to fair. Riffler doing a good job tucking away, knowing that will most likely kill. Yeah, so far, both players at even percents. Yeah, that's missing guy with a punchy with the Yoshi bomb. Coming with the immediate up smash in response, and both players are at final sock. Coming with the offensive frame traps. This is very bad for Comet. And let's up taking game one.
You know what's crazy? I'm actually more afraid of playing Riffler than Comet. The way things are looking like, I might be playing Riffler. Jesus Christ. But I know that Riffler and Comet have been having pretty close sets as of recent. You know, the last set that we played was Game 5. Prior to that, they were having like close knocks, but not necessarily set counts. But oh well, it doesn't matter that much.
All right, coming on both players on last star. Kyle punchy the upper from. Oh, reaches. All right, and that'll be 1-1.
And I was looking. It's crazy because in that little bit amount of time, Comet already closed the gap and made it his game.
Yep.
64%. He finished that. Shout out Nintendo. We're about to go into game two. How do you think that's your score, dude. As long as I can see it, I can look at something. If you want, I could bring the mic over here. Oh, yeah. Just turn the monitor. Yeah. Alright, so we're going back at it again on PS2. Comet taking taking control of this game. 92% already on the flip.
Yeah, Griffith can get his edge guards on par, and then he has a good position of taking games. What he needs to avoid to is watch his landings versus Comet, because he was a player that is known for pressing. Whatever, oppressing when players try to mash when landing.
Exactly. Oh, but hey, just how you were saying, as long as you can get those edge guards and those ledge traps together, you know, you're never really out versus Fox in that type of way.
Comet catching the DIM down from the down throw, and that is already going to 71.
That jump armor saving him from that extra percent, but I don't know if it's going to save him from that.
Zero to death.
That whole stock was basically up there.
Riffin DIA again on the down throw.
Comet's having it. He's not having it. This might be it.
Oh,
he was going for it.
Yep.
Oh. But Yoshi's kind of heavy, so it makes sense. However, he takes another Nair, and that's definitely going to be the game. Ooh, gotta be careful. Oh. That back air is definitely going to call out the
jump. Yep. And I kind of now go up 2-1.
Comet seems to have found his stride, and it's definitely just right now.
Now we have starting game 4, coming with a double pair to double up here.
Okay. 75% already just wanted to create as well.
That's not gonna kill because of the high. Oh, never mind.
Always expect that follow up again. You're at that low percentage, Fox. Like, Yoshi coming back down the stage is not gonna be much of a race, so you can just go for that up air and take it.
Yeah, once again, Riffle DIing in on the down throws.
Smash out, and yes, he will.
So that actually works, apparently.
Mm-hmm. Hopefully, he continues to get that right, because that is one bad hype that Comet does.
Oh,
have.
Narrowly missing the F smash.
That's a back throw. A low. Never mind, switches it up. Can he get the.
Misses the edge guard.
Oh, this is it for the stock. He doesn't have
a yeah. He had an opportunity edge guard coming, and Comet barely makes it back on stage.
Has to get something going, but yeah. Fox is just so fast at this point, he can just dance around him. 33%. Dude, I knew he was going to jump. Could cover it. Can he drop some off, but not enough.
Alright.
Nice
fight from Riffle.
That's a thing. That's scary. I didn't know that Yoshi could 2-frame like that. This could be it for Riffle. I need to take it back. Ooh, scary. the jab lock, that was it. Oh no, that's not good. That's it?
Yep.
Mm-hmm. The DFA on that was also kind of sus too.
That was like keep your eye on the chair.
Well, good stuff right there from both players. Riftflip almost bringing that back, but Comet says no and stops it in his track.